Good evening and welcome to the market updates of today's trading session. Trading at the Bombay Stock Exchange today closed 108.00 points down to stand at 25,530.11. At the National Stock Exchange, the Nifty closed 16.50 points down to stand at 7,765.40. Ratan India Power Limited and Gitanjali Gems Limited were among the top gainers of Group A with an increase of 8.54% and 7%, along with Sobha Limited and Fortis Healthcare Limited with an increase of 6.44% and 6.43% respectively. While the top losers of Group A include PMC FinCorp Limited and ITC Limited with a decrease of 6.58% and 6.57%, along with Bhushan Steel Limited and Sadbhav Engineering Limited with a decrease of 4.63% and 4.21% at the close of the markets. The auto sector is up 37.39 points at 18,442.74, while the banking sector is up 57.54 points at 19,382.90. And the realty sector is up 6.73 points at 1,342.38. The Indian currency was 0.03% down at rupees 66.68 per dollar. That's all we have from today's market. See you tomorrow.